Ladies and gentlemen, the following challenge match is set for one fall. Introducing first from Sweetwater, Texas, 274 pounds, Barry Windham. Entering his opponent from Vero Beach, Florida, 241 pounds, the tailor-made man.
Barry Windham, tailor-made man, set to go in this event. Our thanks to Ron Simmons. Don't forget, still to come, Dig the Snake Roberts in the Attack on Sting in an interview conducted by Jesse the Body Ventura with Jake the Snake Roberts, still to come here on WGN. But right now, Barry Windham, he and Dustin Rhodes certainly had their problems with Dick Slater and Greg the Hammer Valentine as of late.
Yeah, well, those are two guys, you know, the Hammer and Dirty Dick, that are not two guys you want to have a conflict with, even though Dustin Rhodes and Barry Windham have been holding their own remarkably well. This match could be a classic. Terry Taylor, very ring-wise veteran. Barry Windham, very good wrestler. Bam! Look at, for a big man, he can get up there.
He really can. At 6'6", he can get up.
Yeah, he can get up. But Taylor, now watch Taylor's technique. He can slip one in on anybody. All depends if you're hot or not.
That's right. A lot of it has to do with momentum in the ring. Fans, want to remind you to give me a call each and every Monday on the Wrestling Hotline, where I try to stump you with wrestling trivia. That's each and every Monday. I've got some Larry the Cruncher Zbyszko trivia questions.
Kidding.
Well, no, I do. Side headlock.
Well, what are they?
Well, if I told you what they were, they wouldn't be a surprise. And what? Why don't you call the hotline Monday and find out? I have a Larry Zbyszko trivia question Monday. How's that sound?
No comment.
Shoulder block takedown.
Come. Yeah. That's what I mean about Taylor now. Windham snatching the headlock. Up he went. Oh! Taylor's making his move.
The jawbreaker by the tailor-made man. And he goes right to the jaw again.
Yeah, right back to that jaw.
Taylor was firing his eyes there. Head first goes Windham. Taylor is working on the chin area. That's four times in a row now, counting the turnbuckle. Snapmare takeover.
Again, snapping the neck. You know, Taylor's got Windham seeing stars, and he's going to make sure Windham keeps seeing stars.
What? Only a one count, and quickly Barry was out. And Barry returns fire with a blow of his own. To the eye. The Irish whip.
He's reached it. He telegraphed that one, and now he knows it's too late.
Two count. And right to the throat again. Double chop that time from the tailor-made man. And Taylor looking good here.
He's looking good now, but now Windham's the big man. Taylor, watch this. He's going to have to get him down. There you go. He has to get him down off his feet. That is where Taylor wants to put a work on the man.
One, two. Got a two count.
Notice the way his elbow was stuck in his throat when he brought the leg up. Again, okay, now. That's what I said. He's got a big man down. Now they're the same size. That Taylor even looks bigger.
Yeah, well, you're right. Neck vice applied here. Reverse chin lock. And Windham trying to get back to establish a vertical base, and he does so. And it helps him out. Got the elbow in. Taylor takes him down again.
And the referee almost saw that. Man.
To the midsection. Didn't bother Taylor. Taylor comes back for another one and gets it.
He's acting tough, but believe me, it bothers you.
Into the ropes. Swinging neck breaker out of the ropes by Taylor. Great move.
Windham telegraphed that one. Look at the way. Now he's got it locked again with jamming that elbow into the throat of Windham. Clever little moves of torture.
Clever little moves of torture, huh? Power slam off of the far side rope. One, two, and Taylor got the left shoulder up.
Almost like Windham went for a quick one there instead of taking that extra second to lock the man in.
Into the corner. Up high, back body drop. Windham has him in the corner, and Taylor bites right out of it.
Yeah, Taylor's going for, it's almost like Windham is starting to overpower Taylor. He's going right back with him. That's an indication. Now, Taylor, look at this. He's trying to get one in on him.
That's a disqualification, and he comes off the rope. But he did not initiate.
What about this? What about this?
Windham's on the middle turnbuckle.
Oh.
Superplex gets the win.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner, Barry Windham.
Barry Windham gets the win with the superplex. When Taylor went up top, Windham took advantage, and Windham was on the middle turnbuckle.
Yeah, you know, I think Taylor was out of desperation, realizing he didn't have Windham where he wanted him, especially after something like this. Taylor was too slow, and Windham, that Lupo technicality second row. But boy, he got Taylor's win gone, and look the way he snatched him up. That's what he had to do.
Coming up next, all about Jake the Snake Roberts' attack on Sting and Jesse the Body Ventura interviews. Jake the Snake Roberts right now. Here's the magazine.